Did you put in it? I was going to turn around. I wanted to go down this embankment right here. Up and to the right, but I couldn't make the corner right there. Right here. I must have went right through the cocklebird. I gotta get these off. You wolves. Yeah. I can't even tell where they all are.
Right here.
Yep.
That it?
Alright.
Okay. I don't remember. I think we went, used to go up right there, but. Oh shit! Oh my god! Yeah. Holy. Oh my. My feet are fucking soaked. I looked at that log and I couldn't see. Holy shit. How deep was that?
Most of your back tire, for sure.
Holy shit, dude. I'm. Oh, fuck. My comm says it's low, so I'm sure it'll go dead. You can go up right there. Boom. Just go straight up to the right of that log. Oh my word, I can't believe that. We'll go up to the top of the hill and see if these guys are up there. Oh. Yeah, right. Things are like right up here. No, it's. So it lasts till for a little while, okay? Yeah.
Thank you.
Hey, Danny.
Good morning. You guys already found some mud?
Oh, my word. I rode into a water hole like you can't believe. Right down, you remember how we used to go down here? Okay. Like going down this downhill behind me, dude. Last week we all blew the corner and ended up having to Yeah, I tried to make a right there, but the leaves are so slick. Yep. You got it. That's what I said. Well, here comes Howie. Uh-oh. How are we going around and coming back up, or what's going on here? Oh, he's coming up over here. Think your float's stuck?
Let's see.
Lay it on its side and tap on it with a stick. It's probably flooded. Say, roll down this hill and let her roll, let her straight ahead. Just roll down or put her second. Behind, right here. That's where we're going anyway.
Well, I could sure hear you guys' motors when we took off back there. Engine noise through this headset.
Yeah.
Where's it at?
Just going straight down, then we're gonna go left. Gotta get off the brake. Your wheel didn't even turn over one time. Oh. I guess we might be going to the right. To make a bad decision. I love that hill. It sneaks up on you. I see that. You can stay up there if you want. I'm coming up.
Stay up.
Gotcha. Can't hear me or what?
No. What's going on with you?
I don't know. I can hear you just fine.
Yeah, I got you. Did you get up there?
Yeah, he's up. Way too slow. Wow. I was looking at the line that you guys took and I'm like, I'm not taking that. And I'm like, I guess I am. I thought I was gonna make it and I guess I didn't.
Mm-hmm. wheels got on my, the fork wheel got on there.
I guess it's not good, but better than having your back break out. Low line because it sloughs off so bad. Oh, you crashed! What happened? What's the deal? Denny, where's everybody going?
Just stayed sideways.
I did not see it. I saw you drop off and you made it, and then next thing I know you're getting off the ground.
Yeah, I should have did that, but I put my front tire up on top.
Yeah, it's getting worse. You guys might drop in, peoples. Let's go. Let's see some carnage.
He needs to fall down a little more often, because every time he does, it quits leaking. Underneath some of that dirt right there, there's a log.
Oh.
Buried in the dirt, and you guys picked it up. You skidded it right on the log.
I couldn't get her back behind me. I just stayed inside of it.
Thank you. Woo-hoo. What happened?
Did you get the top there, Travis?
Yep. Second gear, just hammer down. That still ain't that easy.
No, it's not. It's like I said, everything's so dry and so dry slick, you know. Did you guys see that turkey?
Uh-uh. I heard you get... I heard you guys talking about it.
Yeah, you went right over top of your head. I don't.
What's that? From what?
His water bottle was leaking all over.
I can wring my socks out into that water bottle if you need.
There you go.
Uh-oh. Oh, no. Oh, no. Oh! You made it. Oh, no.
I bounced off on every flipping piece I got over there.
Is Chuck coming up or what? I doubt. Everybody. Anybody behind you, Denny? Oh, there they are. I see him. It's just crazy how there's no mud in the bottom right here. It makes it going through the rock pretty easy.
Yeah.
How'd you get around him?
Quick crossing.
All right, Denny, you lead.
Yeah, that was my fault back there. I expected you to jump that. Hit your back tire when you went over it. That's where Chuck went around me right there.
You, oh, somebody else. Deep down? Somebody else lead. I'll follow. I'll talk to you if I notice you're turning wrong. This flag, see?
Thank you.
the same thing, only I didn't fall off. Yeah, wheelie pivot up, up and over. Okay, right at the top of this hill, there's a, you got a wheelie and pivot to the right up over a log.